So hello, my name's Elliot Grayling. I completed a Certificate 3 in Electrotechnology and carried out an Australian school-based apprenticeship. I'm currently a fully qualified electrician and finished when I was 19. I didn't really know what I wanted to do. I wanted to be a doctor, I wanted to be a lawyer, I wanted to be an engineer, I wanted to be all these things. And initially I was going to do a TAFE course in allied health. But my parents kind of gave me the idea of doing an electrical apprenticeship. So I started my Certificate 3 when I was actually 14, so I started quite early, and it kind of just grew on me, the whole electrical thing. I'm really a lover of maths, I'm a lover of science, and I really enjoy those. And electrical really gives me a place where I can combine those passions in a job, and so that makes my job so much more rewarding. Yeah, it was definitely quite busy in my life, being a school-based apprentice, especially going down to Melbourne. Every second week I would go down to Melbourne for 2 days, travelling on overnight buses to get to Melbourne, 9-hour bus trips, come back Friday night, get into Mildura at 3 o'clock in the morning. School were great with my timetabling and just school in general. Teachers were always emailed and notified the week before I was going away to trade school. Even exams I had to move around, and they were always just so helpful. They wanted what was best for me. I completed my school-based apprenticeship, but I undertook my VCE certificate as well and an ATAR, and it also gave me entry to a university course at Monash University to study electrical engineering and commerce. What's been a great part of my apprenticeship is I've learned not only electrical, but I've learned a lot of business skills, a lot of people skills, working with customers. I also earned money while doing my apprenticeship. So at a young age, I was earning money where a lot weren't. And I guess, yeah, it's always nice having money. And yeah, I could use that, you know, to buy a ute. I'm building a house at the moment. I guess I just encourage people, if they really want to do it, give it a go. But also, it's a great stepping stone between a real-time job and still staying in school. A lot of people aren't necessarily ready to leave school, so it's important that there's a transition phase, and I think a school-based apprenticeship is a really great way to do it. So really, my apprenticeship has given me that passion and that fuel to go ahead into my future, and giving me that future that I want to go down.